Now, when my family first traveled across the Rocky Mountains, this is what we took. It's called a wagon wheel, or a barrel wagon, something like that. It looks almost genuine. I don't know if it is or isn't, but it looks it. So we'll do a little shot from inside. Not very big. This is what they would take. Put all their crap in here, all their people and things, and strap the horses on and be on their way.
That big safe horse is over there.
Hold on.